Again, I beat Millennia off stream. All right? I have an excuse. The internet was off this time. All right? There was no internet for me. The internet was acting weird. And I just wanted to play Elden Ring. So I was playing a little bit. I was trying out some new things, trying jump attacks and stuff, seeing if it would work, learning her moves, getting ready for the next stream tomorrow. And, well, I ended up beating her. And it took me 61 attempts in total. So less than last time. And as you can see, I'm finally doing good stuff. Waterfowl Dance still is miserable. Okay, you see I'm starting to get better at it, but I still took almost all my life. Anyways, that's about it. I also fought Placidus Saxon in this fight. It only took me one attempt. And, well, hope you enjoy. I'm sorry.
I don't know if you didn't see that, but oh my god, I stabbed him in the back, it did no damage, it glitched. Either that, or she's just not supposed to take damage from you, dude. Yvonne, I'm gonna do it. I think I'm gonna do it. Go ahead. And get confident. Still really healthy. Just need one big crop.
Screw off, dude. I'm not even online right now.
Okay. You know how rewarding that felt to deal with the fist? Dear Mikala. Oh my goodness, that broke.
My brother.
Oh my goodness.
I'm sorry. I finally met my man.
Fine, Jesus.
Nice.